Yes.
For anticipation of the time.
Yeah.
About we are anticipating about 12 minutes from now.
Yes.
12 minutes from now when the first one
will be ready. Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Celestia, we have the water here. The final is idea for go. I'm gonna forget it.
You know, she's gonna get it finale.
Michael Scale, thank you very much. Thank you, our athletes. Thank you for finishing this race. Thank you, diligently. No injury, nothing, but you are the victors. Asante sana. Thank you very much. Umeshinda kweli. One of our athletes here was very, the Hungary flag.
Arab Kami, one very important point here. Our men of the engineers of those men, can you say Kalid?
Yeah, including. Yeah, the agent of Mamma, and you're just an amount. Yeah, I didn't know my mother. Like me, only on the site, only. Oh, she's not in the site. Yeah, thank you very much. I really, excuse me, a little bit. Thank you. Thank you for running. And you see, everybody was just cheering you up. How are you doing?
I'm doing great now that's finished.
What's your name?
Louise from Michigan.
From Michigan.
USA.
USA. Yeah. Your president. Your president is my brother. Did I look alive? Thank you very much. From Michigan. How do you find the race? Obama, yeah. How do you find the race? How did you find the race? How was the race? Was it difficult?
From a friend who is living here. Yeah, we're staying with her.
Thank you very much. Come over, come over. What's your name?
My name is Dick.
Is it Dek or Dick?
Dek.
Dek. Dek. D-E. D-E. You know our pronunciation is a little bit shaky. Now, where do you come from, my brother?
USA.
Oh, United States of America. I believe also you are with her in Michigan.
Yeah.
Thank you. How come you're so strong? How come you're so strong and you've run 21 kilometers?
Running at altitude.
I'm going to ask you because I couldn't ask the lady her age. You know, it's very difficult. But what about you? How old are you?
64.
64? And you're still left with another 64 to go. All right, that's very good. That's how you're healthy. That's good. Thank you, brother. Thank you. Yes.
We've been in Etim for almost a week, and the Kenyan people are wonderful. Just fantastic. We love you.
Well, well, what about you? What food did you like? What food did you like here? What food did you like?
Ugali.
Ugali. Ugali. Ugali. Thank you very much. What food did you like here? Dick?
Fish.
You like fish and did you take sour milk? That is mursi.
Ugali.
Ugali. Ugali. Ugali. Thank you very much. When come over. Come over from my friend here. How are you doing? You a little bit also look very strong. I want you to jog a little bit with me. You know, everybody is an athlete here. Faster, a little bit faster. What are you?
I'm from Hungary, I can't run like a Kenyan.
You can't run like a Kenyan, so that actually the ship just come on a little bit from Hungary, our friend here. You know, personally, I'm on the trip because when you look at me, okay, yeah, right. Let's come over. What's your name?
My name's Adam.
Adam from Hungary.
Yes, from Hungary, but I work in the USA.
Oh, you work in the USA, but you come from Hungary. What is the capital city of Hungary?
Budapest.
Oh, Budapest. Okay, Budapest. who is your president?
Viktor. Orban Viktor.
Is that a man or a woman?
Man.
It's a man. Okay, Viktor. Now, thank you very much. You're not the president of Kenya? His name is Uhuru Kenyatta. The deputy president is William Ruto. Let me show you his house. His house is as the deputy president said. But you see those big pink trees up there? There's a big building there, massive building. That's where the deputy president comes from. He'll be the president in 2022. Now, thank you so much. Is this your first time in Kenya?
It's my first time, but not my last time.
Oh, yeah! You'll be back.
I will be back.
Are you married?
No.
Oh, my! Ladies! Tell the ladies welcome.
Hello, ladies.
Thank you, my brother. Thank you. You're good.
You want all the ladies?
This is
you want all the ladies?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You want all the ladies?
Yeah, all the ladies to go with him to Hungary. Okay, now, I've seen around here, my friend, we were with him sometimes, but come over. I was with him in Iowa. You saw me in Iowa last time? 2000.